Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We will present about approach to economic analysis of IPM. First, let me introduce our group member. My name is Pujianti, with NIM student number is 62. Erika Hutasoit, with student number is 64. And Ahmadur Rahim, with student number is 70 PM. IPM is oriented toward economic stability of economic and social efficiency. IPM is pest control system in the context of the relationship between the population dynamic of pest environment with various techniques to keep it below the economic threshold.
And now, so let me tell you how to know how to determine pest control decision. Determination of control decision using 1. Data on pest population density, 2. Type the data, and 3. Density of natural enemies, 4. Control cost, 5. Plant production data, and 6. Crop loss. The way in which to determine whether or not control measures need to be taken, what to consider, and if necessary, what control measures should be taken and how to do them. Decision-making also continues to develop. 1. Decision-making based on economic threshold, AE, ATL-based decision-making. And 2. Decision-making agroecological system analysis, or AESA, through the farmer field school for IPM, IASA-based decision-making, and expert system-based decision-making, or expert system decision-making, knowledge-based support system. And based decision-making includes 1. Analysis of pest problem, and 2. Selection of method or method and pest control strategy.
Okay, the basic concept in IPM is the economic threshold. They use a chemical pesticide to become pest. The cost yield loss equal to control costs. Economic brother is the downside of pest population that required control measure to prevent population increase from ration often left. The economic present in the density of the pets population, the requirement level of control the pets, the sus requirements in the pets population that can reach to economy world level, making decision based on economy threshold theory. Next. Okay, that you can look in this diagram KKU. Sebelumnya. Pas bagian grafik. Oke, okay, KKU, oke. Okay. Control decision agent added shall refer to the economic threshold chart. Number one is KKU, kedudukan keseimbangan umum, is the normal amount balance from the number of predator and the number of pathogens, AE, abang ekonomi, reside of pathogens that can be suppressed to cause the damage and even to the plant that this stage also show sign of disease. TKE, tingkat kerusakan ekonomi, at this level is less effective that crop tail will occur. That you can look control decision agent attached shall refer to the economic threshold chart. Next. Okay, in a determination of the economic threshold analysis ratio need to determine to value loss ratio from the cost controlling the potential damage by attached individual pets and number one, the first value of the yield loss, number two, the second of cost of control which in when the potential damage by each individual pet and large the potential damage the yield by every single unit. The determinant of the economic threshold analyze result needs to determine the economic result is number one, number two, and the last. Okay, next.
Okay guys, thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.